Come on. Huddle up. All right, we have an announcement to make. Our former water boy, Bobby Boucher, is going to play some linebacker for us.
Ooh, I'm a football player.
Coach, I'd like to tackle him right now, please.
Not yet. All right. Now, I want to work with the offense. I want to work with the defense. Special teams. Go with former Fran. Do some laps.
Shit.
Line up on the ball. Third and ten.
Yeah, you know.
It's the offense's last opportunity to gain 10 yards before they have to punt. Gee, he's gonna run the option.
Option?
He ain't never gonna be able to figure this out, Coach.
Yes, he is. Now, Bobby, you've waterboyed for 18 years. Didn't you occasionally watch the game?
Oh, no, I had a lot to keep me busy. Checking the pH levels and refilling the cups.
All right, well, then let's just keep it simple. Casey, I want you to tackle Casey like you did Gee yesterday.
Right now?
Right now. Go.
Does he know about this?
Doesn't matter. You're a warrior. Afraid to use all of your strength, yo. He's resilient. He's a resilient guy. Okay?
Hey, Casey, I think he wanna make out with you.
Okay, that's enough. Thank you. Is there any sport that you do watch? You know, a physical sport? Boxing, hockey?
Wrestling.
Wrestling is good. Who's your favorite wrestler?
Well, even though he was slightly discourteous to me recently, I'm gonna have to say Captain Insano. Okay.
I want you to do to Casey what Captain Insano does to the bad guy. Go.
He poked me in the eye.
Captain Insano shows no mercy.
Bobby, where was the intensity that I saw yesterday?
That wasn't no intensity. You said it was all right to fight back, and I just started thinking about all the people who've been mean to me over the years.
That's it. I want you to think about all those mean people. They're going to be your tackling fuel.
Tackling fuel.
We're going to use them to play football.
Tackling fuel.
I want you to pretend that Casey is insulting you.
Pretend?
I want you to visualize all those people that have been mean to you, and then I want you to attack. I want you to visualize and then attack. Can you handle that?
I tried.
Just gonna try.
What's the matter with you, boy? You too stupid to do what your coach tells you? No!
Know what?
I didn't mean to hurt you. Coach told me to pretend.
Bobby, can you do this for me? Every single game, can you do this?
Coach, not only will I do it for you, I yes, I'll